wanted to work on some gross motor stuff is to take a ball or even just a balloon, have them get on all fours, only your hands and your feet can touch the ground, get up like a crab and have them start walking around the room without the ball dropping. Have them go forwards, have them go backwards, have them go to the side. Another thing you can do, and this makes the kids really work on hopping on 2 feet, is putting either the ball or the balloon between their knees and having them hop like a kangaroo around the room. Teaches them to land and take off from 2 feet.